So our first day in here in Dar es Salaam in Tanzania, we arrived at the airport. We were picked up by the program manager from Work the World, who was very friendly. We got in a taxi, we came straight to the house, and we were orientated immediately in the house and introduced to the staff members, which was great. We met the other students in the house immediately, who were all very friendly and welcoming. I think overall it was just a really good first day, and we felt very welcomed in Tanzania.
Definitely. And the following day we were orientated to the local area and the hospital. We met our supervisors, we met a few of the doctors that were going to be looking after us during our time here, and they made us feel very welcome. It was definitely a great experience. We definitely noticed a few differences from the healthcare system in Tanzania compared to Australia. Some things are very similar to back at home, but some things are very different. The way they approach patient care is very much the same, and medical students get very similar education to what we have at home. But their style of medicine is a bit different. They are often under-resourced in the hospitals and have to be inventive in the way that they manage their patients, which was definitely a learning point for us. We chose to come to Dar es Salaam for a few reasons. We wanted to come to Africa, but we weren't sure where to go exactly. But when we found Work the World, we knew that Dar es Salaam was the right place to come to. It's close to an island called Zanzibar. It's right on the beach, and there's loads of facilities here that made it a very attractive location for our placement. So the Work the World house is a beautiful place to come to. It used to be owned by the Turkish ambassador in the region, so he was very wealthy and had a beautiful built for his children, which you can see behind us that we've erected a volleyball net in the last couple of weeks. The bedding is wonderful. We sleep in dormitory style bedding between four people. We're looked after by a chef and a security guard who look after us every day, and we're very welcomed in the house.
Also, our program managers are here every single day. They work very long hours and are very lovely people. We approach them whenever we want. Their door is always open, and especially if we need to order taxis, book restaurants, they're there on their phone straight away to call for us. We also have a really fantastic Swahili tutor. I think before coming to Tanzania, we were a bit scared about that language and how different to learn how hard learning Swahili would be. It turns out we've been here for now 7 weeks, and we feel like compared to other tourists, we are experts at Swahili. So out of the hospital, Tanzania is such a beautiful country. The people are so friendly and welcoming. Everyone is so relaxed. Everyone is just so cool. They have swag, they greet you on the street, and I think just in general, compared to Australia where we're from, people are quite rushed and stressed, and they're just thinking about work, 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 where in Tanzania everyone's just so friendly. They just want to have a good time and get to know you.
One experience that we definitely recommend is going on the Village Experience Week. So this week takes you to a village outside of Dar es Salaam. We went to Malela Village and we stayed with the Baraka family, who were a very welcoming, large family in Tanzania. We spent a full week with them, living with them, eating with them, and then going to the hospital with Mama Baraka, who's a nurse in the local hospital there.
Yes, this was definitely our favourite week of our 7 week placement here in Dar es Salaam. We really enjoyed the father of the house, Baraka, Baba Baraka. He gave us village names. So he gave me my name, Kubelo, and Max got Masimbe. And throughout the whole placement in Malela, we would walk down the street and all the children would yell out our names, Kubelo, Masimbe. And I think it was just such a happy and joyful week for us.
Doing an elective here in Dar es Salaam for a number of reasons. I think first of all, it provided me with an insight into medicine in a developing country, which I'd never previously had exposure to. And I think it's also helped inspire some outreach work in the future as well. It was nicer doing it in quite a safe setting. Like, I felt very supported during the placement. And there was people to debrief with as well at the end of heavy days. So I think it's a really good introduction to medicine in a developing world.